All right, middle blockers, we have not forgotten about you. So right now we're gonna work on our forward patterns for the middle blockers. This is gonna be serve receive transition to a forward attack, either a 1-3. Right now, we're gonna have you guys work on is this, is we call this a 3-3 transition. This is in rows 1, 3, 4, and 6. So we go here, we go right, left, right, then left, right, left. Jump to your bow and arrow, okay? After that, we're gonna have you guys work on your blocking trends. We need to go both from the left and to the right. So again, we're gonna be in your living room, fake net, line, whatever you wanna do. We're gonna go ahead and block to the left, up and block, transition, 1, 2, 3, pivot, 1, 2, 3, bow and arrow, blocking to the right now. This one we're having you guys do is the turn here and follow the ball, so go up and block, and transition always to the court, so 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot, and then left, right, left, bow and arrow.